Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of Watch Dogs. I just finished eating. It's 3:30. Apparently my parents had to make me eat at 3:30 at night. So whatever. Okay. Could have chosen a little bit of a faster car, but whatever. And back home. From up north. Glad to be back. Had a blast. That's all that matters. Nice. May you apologize that past the 15-minute episodes has frickin' copyright. I was trying to upload gameplay of Advanced Warfare. Muscle. Anyways, breakable things. Start mission.
Someone here was hired by Damien. Start with the owner, Robert Racine. And just work your way down. Stay cool, just keep your head.
Find the access code. Okay. Nope. Oh, haha. He comes this way, No.
What the fuck's that?
Somebody else. Father think that he would be inside somewhere. Oh my. Okay, where is it?
Find him. Screw it, we're done.
No. No. Uh-oh, can call him in for things.
Turn yourself around, or you'll be spitting lead! I'm gonna give you one last chance to vanish! Go and get him!
Hey, there he is!
Split up! Go! You don't have a fucking chance!
Hmm. yet at the monster.
I hope you're counting your bullets, because...
Down.
He's over there. I'm moving in. Smart little bastard flanked us.
Not like that. Upstairs.
Nothing. The computer. We can hack the cameras through the computer.
Sure.
Robert. Nice to meet you.
Okay.
The woman, yes. I told you not to go for the kid. Did you think I'd actually pay you more? Now you've complicated things. Who's this guy after me? Did you send him? I didn't send him, but I probably should have warned you about Aiden. You gotta help me, or I'll tell him everything I know. That's exactly why you don't know anything. He's not gonna be happy when he finds that out. Fuck, man, what do I do? Whatever you can. Good luck.
Let's get him.
You son of a bitch. You're not getting away from me.